Mary D'Souza. Yeah. These are your plants.
Yeah.
Tell us about them. How many do you have? What range? What prices?
I have from the 50 to 350. Yeah. At home I have little longer ones, money plants and all, 450, 500. But here I have mostly 50, 150, 100.
I see.
This is last 350.
350.
Begonia.
Begonia.
Yeah.
What is the range of products you have? The kind of plants?
Means all calanchos I have, begonias I have, and anthuriums I have.
Anthuriums?
Yeah, these are all shuntios I have.
Which are the shuntios?
These are all shuntios.
These are all shuntios?
Yeah.
I see. In Goa you have a lot of plants, no?
Yeah, yeah.
Different varieties, some of which you don't get in other parts of India.
No, no.
How did you get involved with it?
Because from the beginning only I liked doing planting, because greenery I always liked.
I see.
Flowers and these. And then I was going to work and all, no? So
yeah.
I never got time to get mixed up. But at home I was doing a lot of gardening.
Yeah.
Because of this COVID, I could not go to work also, and because of my health issues also.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I was getting very bored.
Okay.
What to do. Then thought came in my mind and I said, why not doing gardening only?
What do you enjoy?
Yeah. And I more like gardening anyway, so I knew grafting,
I see.
Air layering, everything I knew.
I see.
I learned 5 years.
Where?
Gardening.
Where?
Kalangud.
I see.
With a gardener I had worked
with. I see,
him.
I see.
So he had taught me everything, most of it. So I said, okay, why not using that knowledge?
I see.
So that I started bringing little pots, bags, making air layering, grafting.
Oh wow.
Keeping on the rain, and then I said, okay, started telling people. I opened nursery.
I see. I see.
Then I kept my name also, Evergreen Garden.
Okay.
Evergreen Nursery.
It's at Grand Morot.
In Grand Morot.
Mostly ornamental plants or?
Ornamental plants, yeah. I have flower plants, not too much.
Okay.
But mostly ornamental plants.
What about fruit bearing?
Fruit bearing also I have many. Like the seasonable fruits, no?
Yeah.
Jams, love apples.
Love apples.
The pears.
Pears.
All these.
Seedlings.
Yeah. With seedlings only I grew many things.
But you are selling the seedlings also?
No, seedlings I didn't start selling yet. Maybe this year I will collect them and I will start selling them for next time.
I see.
Because I just started now.
Yeah, yeah.
So whatever I grew, did, I brought.
These are faster to grow?
Yeah, yeah. Calanchos, they're easy to grow.
I see.
Begonia are a little bit hard, but you take care of them, they're very well.
I see.
Yeah. Even the shunti is also very...
I see.
Peace lilies. Yeah. Sometimes roses are not so easy, but if you know about it, you can grow.
Roses are not so easy?
Yeah, it takes time grafting and all, no?
So you have green fingers?
Yeah. You can say that.
You need it, no?
Yeah.
Not anyone can do it.
No, people many times they say you have a green fingers. Whatever you plant, it comes. Because I know to take care of them, no?
Yeah.
What to do.
There is a lot of science. There is a lot of science in it. Anyone cannot do it. No?
Yeah.
Any field, you have to understand it.
Yeah. How to bring their roots, when to plant, how to do it, and all that techniques you know, no?
Yeah.
And nothing can go lost.
Yeah.
Small plant also you can bring it up.
What do people look out for in Goa? What are they interested in?
Sometimes they, seasonably people go, no?
Yeah.
The season, flower season comes, more people want flowers.
Yeah.
And if otherwise they go for more ornamental plants,
like decoration
plants,
right.
Indoor plants mostly. I didn't bring many indoors here,
but
what I bought I sold it. Mostly they go indoor plants.
Yeah.
Yeah, those kind of people like it. But sometimes they like seasonable plants too.
I see.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
But my experience was mostly went before like seasonable plant. I have big money plants leaves.
I see.
Plants, yeah.
Big leaves?
Yeah. The one I had like 9 feet longer.
That also
is gone to the hotel.
Hotel.
Yeah.
Hotel.
Sometimes they like to keep front of that.
I see.
So mostly those kind of, I sold it at home.
I see.
Money plant, big leaves, those, ornamental. But here in this market, mostly people like flowers.
Small flowers, small items.
Yeah. That's why I don't bring big here.
Yeah, it's difficult to travel, transport it from one side of the village to the other. This is very beautiful, no?
Yeah.
Huh?
This is calanchos. The red ones are calanchos.
Yeah.
This is begonia.
Begonia.
And mostly begonia people like more.
No. Yes.
Begonia people like more.
Really?
Lot of varieties go.
This is
This is called
In Kokni kina munta? Not
Kokni now I don't
not
know.
Not aboli no. This is Rosa.
No. This is forgot the name. Nice name it has.
Some of these are very unusual, no?
Seasonable plants.
I see. And how do people contact you?
When I phone? Posted all that in online, no? Sometimes my number, they call me.
What's your number?
My number 98-22-12-8748.
They can come Lady and pick Souza. Up, they can come
yeah,
and pick
yeah,
up.
They can come over there. They call me on this number, then I guide them where to come.
I see. And if there's something more, maybe they can, you can even deliver or something.
Yeah,
no?
I can deliver also. I do that also.
Thank you. All the best.
Thank you very much.